Good morning, everyone. I'm Helen Boomsma, Executive Director of Schlitz Audubon Nature Center. I hope that you're all well and had a wonderful Thanksgiving holiday. Helen Keller once wrote, "Alone we can do so little, but together we can do so much." This notion perfectly encapsulates the spirit of volunteerism here at Schlitz Audubon, and we would like to take a moment to say thank you to all of you for your many contributions throughout the weeks and throughout the year here at the center. Typically, at this time, we would host a dinner reception to say thank you for all that you do at the center throughout the year. Unfortunately, that won't happen this year, so instead, we would like to express our gratitude virtually. For now, I have a few friends who would like to also offer a few words of gratitude.
Hello, volunteers. It's Marie Honnell, the volunteer coordinator, and I just want to let you know how much I miss so many of you. And I think of you and hope that you are staying healthy and finding peace during these turbulent times. I just also am so very grateful for all of the contributions you've made over the years. You are really at the heart of what we do, and we couldn't do our work without you. So I can't wait till we can welcome you with open arms. And in the meantime, please stay well and have wonderful holidays.
Hey everybody, it's Tom Finley. I just want to take a moment to say that I've missed working with so many of you over the last 9 months. There were some really good experiences though. We've brought back our Nature Ambassador program a couple of times a month this fall. Of course, our homeschool program has expanded and we've got some great fire marshals out there. And don't forget, back in October, we had an amazing revitalized Species Spooktacular, which again, wouldn't have been possible without our help from the volunteers. So thank you for that from the bottom of my heart.
Hi everyone, Lindsay Obermeyer here. I'm the Raptor Program and Animal Ambassador Director at Schlitz Audubon. And me and my friend Percy are here to say thank you to all of our center volunteers for your continued dedication and support, specifically to our Raptor and Animal Ambassador volunteers. Even though we're only back at about 50% capacity, we love each and every one of you, whether you are coming in to help us with the animal care, you're coming in to help clean bird stuff, or you're working at home, you're sending your warm regards. We could not do this without you. Thank you all so very much.
Hi everyone, this is Catherine. This is my second attempt at this video. The first one was 2 minutes, and now I find that it's actually supposed to be limited to 30 seconds, which is not very long. So I will quickly tell you just how much we miss you in Nature Preschool. The wisdom that you bring, the patience, the support, the love, the cookies, the creativity, the music, the art. We miss you all so much. Come back and visit us soon.
Hi, I'm Sandy, Manager of Operations. I want to give a big shout out and thank you to all of our administrative and front desk volunteers for all of the help you've given us this year. We miss all the front desk volunteers. Can't wait until you guys come back and answer some of those phones for me. Administrative volunteers, you have done a great job with coming and using your nimble fingers and quick smiles to help us with many projects this year. Thank you very much.
Thank you, everybody. All our volunteer land stewards, all of our community science volunteers, all of our RAE team volunteers. We couldn't do it without you. Thanks so much.
Hello everyone, Jason Festerling here with Schlitz Audubon Nature Center. I just want to thank all of our volunteers that give so much of their time and dedication to beautifying and enhancing the center and all who come to visit. We really couldn't do everything and have everything look the way it is without all of the volunteers that help out. I particularly have a special place for RAE Team, who helps with trails and maintenance and all sorts of strange and crazy things. I just want to wish everyone a very happy holiday and for everyone to stay safe.
Hi everybody, Drew here. We at the center want to take this opportunity to thank all of you. Specifically for me, a huge thank you goes out to our conservation volunteers. Volunteer land stewards, I know it was a rough summer wearing those masks, got extra sweaty, but we got a lot done on top of all of that invasive species removal. The plantings are looking great. It'll be so much fun to watch those establish and flourish over the coming seasons. Citizen science volunteers, I know it was not the year any of us hoped for, but hopefully we'll be able to get back to monitoring soon. Again, thank you all so much. The center would not be what it is without you. Stay safe and healthy over the coming season. Bye.